Good morning, human. I kept watch over you during the night. You seem stressed and unsure in your sleep. I came to comfort thee. Do not fret. Lay still amidst your blankets. It is told a dragon's scales are as warm as the sun. I can assure you they're nowhere near. They may offer you some comfort. Come, rest your head against the soft warmth of my scales. Whatever troubles thee, what hardships have plagued your mind and set your heart on edge, the cruelty of the human world and its uncivilized ways. Whatever has been said against you, what sickness has plagued thee, no such thing can harm me, and therefore will not harm. Rest, human. You are safe in my coils. Do you feel the warmth, human? The thrum of my breathing softly lulling you in and out. You hear the strong but sure beat of a dragon's heart. This heart of mine, human, beats. No evil, no witchcraft of humanity, no plague, no cruelty which they can be set against you shall pass my defenses. You can be no safer, no more cared for, no more loved. Than in my claws, in my embrace, the embrace of a dragon, can you be more protected? Your well-being is so precious to me, human. For out of all humans, you shine most bright. And though I am not a dragon who hoards gold, I would hoard such a one as you without hesitation. For you are a precious thing. So precious and so fragile. No, dear human. Never would I think of hoarding you against your will. You are more value happy, free, and allowed to live your life than you would ever be locked away in the depths of my dwellings. The sun and light, laughter and joy suit you better than any dark dwelling ever could. Thank you.